look alive. Wouldn't want you to miss this war.
We're giving hand-me-down planes.
I feel like I'm flying my grandfather's Buick.
We got us out here using planes to mop floors, fellas.
Get your head up, son. You're fighter pilots.
Train, 11 o'clock.
It's military.
Let's give those newspapers something to write about.
Is about the exploits of the Tuskegee Airmen, which was an all-black fighter group in World War II. It was your bomber escort, B-52 bomber escort over the skies of Berlin, Germany. It's a page of African-American history and shows what African-Americans did to join in on the war efforts of World War II.
At all costs, we protect the heavens.
Fighters, four blocks, stay with the bomber.
You know, I was just proud to be able to say, I'm portraying a real American hero. Someone that looks like me, that can tell my kids like that. We did that. You can do that. You know what I mean?
Well, a lot of the time, you know, films you do, you're very cognizant of the fact that they are just bits of fluff. They're just, you know, 2 hours out of people's lives just to get, you know, keep them from thinking about the mortgage. But this is actually it felt and it feels like an important film.
Yeah, you have these characters with larger than life challenges faced before them. You know, to juxtapose the huge special effects that we see today of what's necessary to accomplish to save the world, to change the world. You know, everyone has it inside of them. They just have to find the courage to accomplish it.
We've done every low-down, dirty job you've handed us.
You have not assigned us a single forward mission.
We just don't have to suffer a failure.
We have a right to fight for our country, the same as every other American.